Dash cam, Traytown to Global Town, January 6th, 2014. Started down at Tom Price place off of Bill and Aunt Sarah. George Fry's new place. All the chains. Sean Tucker. Strict Channel's place. Looking up Southeast Arm Causeway. Intersection of the main highway, Balsam Lane, Traytown. The roads are still fairly greasy. Stop here and give you a view of this, looking out the bay. Cabins. Lift to Culls Harbor. This is the causeway. We're approaching the baby bridge here now. Stop here and give me a view of this. Now we are in Culls Harbor. Short-faced Toyota sure makes for a jiggly video. back through Culls Harbor. Time in 8 or 10 years that the bay has been frozen over. Up on Arsehole Cove, Crankham Cove, Arsehole Cove. the old cove, Traytown. National Park. I'm going to show you a landform that looks like a dinosaur. Slippery road. See the dinosaur's id in the hill? Just his eye there. One would be the eye, the other one is right there, top of the brow. See the mouth outline coming down right there. Road to Eastport. That will have to be done another day. I will show you a bigger picture of the rest of the dinosaur from down in Traytown, if I get a chance.